Thank you. is always fighting for us and he's fighting with us. Let us also know about how Jesus came and died to make us holy, to free us from the bondages of sin. And on that one, let us glorify him and give thanks to him.
Members, let's see who's giving more glory to God. But do it.